We're going to take you back to the courtroom, but this time we're talking with the power couple behind Couples Court with the Cutlers. Dana and Keith Cutler are TV's first married couple to preside over a TV courtroom, and their show is unlike any other. They're joining me now for a closer look at their second season. So happy to have you both here, Dana and Keith. Now, I'm a fan of the show, but what can you tell our viewers that haven't seen it yet?
Couples Court with the Cutlers is a daytime courtroom show. Dana and I are the judges. The litigants who appear before us are couples who are having some kind of conflict or crisis involving cheating in their relationship.
But I think the interesting thing is a little less than half of those instances, there is no cheating. So it's a really good way for the innocent to prove their innocence. That's what we do in this court. We listen to both sides.
All right, now there must be many ways you're able to gather evidence to prove or disprove a complaint. Share with us some of those.
Sure. We have private investigators who conduct surveillance. They conduct polygraph examinations. We have forensic voice analysis. And so we use all of these techniques to help the couples get to the bottom of the question, is he cheating, is she cheating?
She went crazy, burnt all my new clothes.
You burned his clothes because you thought he was cheating.
Yes.
All right, and finally, why should everybody that's in a relationship be watching Couples Court with the Cutlers?
Well, it teaches a lot of things to avoid. I think it can give you an opportunity to open up dialogue about some things you may not have thought about.
And some of the advice we give on Couples Court is advice that any couple can use, whether they're having conflict or not.
Thank you so much, Dana and Keith. So glad you could join us. Be sure you catch new episodes of Couples Court with the Cutlers on your local channels now.